I remember a holiday of mine being completely ruined one late autumn by our paying attention to the weather report of local newspaper. Heavy showers with thunderstorms may be expected today. It would say on Monday, so we would give up our picnic and stop indoors all day waiting for the rain. So it was predicted that it will rain. All the three friends stayed inside and they didn't went for the picnic. But actually it didn't rain all day, all night, and their day was ruined. Everybody else was going for the picnic and these friends were sitting and not going, waiting for the rain. So Monday, and so we would give up our picnic and stop indoors all day waiting for the rain. And people would pass the house, going off in the wagonettes and coaches, as jolly and merry as could be. The sun shining out and not a cloud to be seen. Wagonettes and coaches, horse-driven cart, carriages and other things. Ah, we said, as we stood looking out at them through the window, won't they come back home so? Like, they were very happy that we have read the weather forecast and other people are foolish. Now when they will come back, they will get wet. And we chuckled to think how wet they were going to get, and came back and stirred the fire and got our books and arranged our specimens of seaweed in cockle shells. By 12 o'clock, with the sun pouring into the room, the heat became quite oppressive. We wondered when those heavy showers and occasional thunderstorms were going to begin. So they had not begun till afternoon. Ah, they will come in the afternoon, you will find, we said to each other. Won't those people get wet? What a lark. Like, what ridiculous people. They do not read the weather forecast. So they, when in afternoon they will be on the picnic, they will all get wet. At 1 o'clock, the landlady would come in to ask if we weren't going out, as it seemed such a lovely day. No, no, we replied with a knowing chuckle. Chuckle with a knowing smell. Not we, smile. We don't mean to get wet. No, no. And when the afternoon was nearly gone and still there was no sign of rain, we tried to cheer ourselves up with the idea that it would just come down all at once. Just as the people had started for home and were out of the reach of any shelter, and that they would thus get more drenched than ever. So they were thinking, now in the evening it will be rain. It will rain in the evening, and when people will be coming back from the picnic spot to their homes, they will get drenched, wet. But not a drop ever fell, and it finished a grand day and a lovely night after it. The next morning, we would read that it was going to be a warm, fine to set a fair day, much heat, and we would dress ourselves in flimsy things and go out, and half an hour after, raining. So the weather forecast was always opposite, for especially for these three guys. We had started, it would commence to rain hard. Commence means it would start to rain hard, and a bitterly cold wind would spring up, and both would keep on steadily for the whole day, and we would come home with colds and rheumatism all over us and go to the bed. Rheumatism means when the joints of the body pain. So like, if they are reading in the weather forecast it will rain, it will not rain. If they are reading in the weather forecast it will be clear, and they go out wearing such cotton clothes, flimsy clothes, flimsy means thin clothes, it will rain and they will get cold, they will catch cold, they will fall ill. So it was opposite for them always. So another thing Jay is telling, he's telling you one more experience. The weather is a thing that is beyond me altogether. I can never understand it. The barometer is useless. So barometer is a device which is used for the weather reports. It is as misleading as the newspaper forecast. There was one hanging up in a hotel at Oxford at which I was staying last spring. And when I got there, it was pointing to set fair. It was simply pouring out rain outside. So yes, the barometer said the pin of the barometer was on fair, but it was raining. So when he tapped the barometer, like tapping, the pin, the sui went towards dry. It was raining outside, so barometers are also wrong. It was simply pouring with the rain outside and had been all day. I couldn't quite make matters out. I tapped the barometer and it jumped up and pointed to very dry. The booth stopped as he was passing and said he expected to meant tomorrow. I fancied that maybe it was thinking of the week last before, but Booth said no, he thought not. So means what Jerome is saying here, he's saying that according to me, barometers are also, they either tell you the forecast of the previous week or more than previous weeks, but it never tells you the correct weather.